All right, so I'm kind of waiting here for a party, but I figure while I'm here, I might as well do a social experiment. So right now, as you can hear, like, my car is working good, but I'm going to throw my hazards on just to see if anybody's actually going to stop. So it's like freezing cold out here right now. I'm going to see if anybody actually stops. That's one person that did not stop. Two that did not stop. Alright, this guy looks like he might be stopping. Nope, he's about to turn. Alright. This one's turning. Alright, that one did not stop. This one's not stopping. Man. People heartless, man. Well, man, like, I could literally legit be, like, freezing out here. And, like, my car could legit be, like, dead. Thank goodness for AAA. I mean, AAA is awesome. Just for the record, there is nothing wrong with my car that I know of. But, yeah, I'm just doing a social experiment. And then should somebody pull over, I'm going to be like, oh, yeah, sorry, I must have hit the hazards by mistake. I wasn't paying attention. Should they pull over? But, yeah. All these people just zooming by. This is the Northern Hospitality for you, man. Northern Hospitality, man. I don't know the words to this. I'm about to ad-lib a Christmas song because I'm bored. Where is this? Aw, darn it. Desert. Look.
Okay.
All commercials, ready? Look. Station number one. Commercials. Hey. No. I'm gonna try to ad-lib this song. Because I am out here in the freezing Bacoli alone. Oh yeah. Nailed it. Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall Christmas reindeer of old? The red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games like Monopoly. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, and I came to say, ho, 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 Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yeah! Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you live in a history, like George Washington. I don't know the words right here, because it is song. They need to put some words here, so I don't have to make them up. I don't know why they do not put any words here right now. But in the future, right now, I will be making my own words. Awesome singing skills. Oh, yeah. Audie, ain't nobody stopping, man. It's like people are heartless, man. And this is supposed to be the Christmas season. A time of giving, and a time of helping, and a time of actually caring about your neighbor. Oh my goodness, critical thinking! We can't do that! It's just too illogical to critically think! Let me see what song I like. I do not know the words to this song, so I will be making up my own words to this song. Let us talk about peeps, people. I don't know why you don't stop for my car, because my car could be possibly very damaged and I could need help, but I do not need any help. I am just conducting experiment. All right. Mad beast of skills. All right, let me see here. Ain't nobody gonna be watching this at this point. You've already turned me off, but I don't care. I'm still gonna record anyway. But yeah, all right. Let's see here. Coming down the chimney. I don't like that tune. Oh yeah, this is a good one to make up my words. Walking in a one-to-one. I'm gonna wait till they start a new song, and I'm gonna sing my song. I don't even know what it's gonna be about, but it's probably gonna be about people not helping other people, but let's see what's going on. Alright, right here, here's where I'm about to start. Hopefully they... I don't know why we are being rude now, because Christmas is a time of joy. We need to be really nice to everyone, no matter if they're a girl or boy. Nailed it! Oh, I don't know why people are so snobby during now, during the Christmas seasons and all the days. I don't know why they are being snobby. I don't know why we are being snobby. Yeah, I done did called all of you out. If you ain't willing to help your neighbor, then you are just being a big snob. Yeah, I don't know what you're doing, because we're supposed to love them all, just like Jesus did and hung on that cross. Jesus hung on the cross for us all. Now I know you're gonna be all legalistic and be like, oh, well, Jesus did not die for them all, but he only died for me right now. But I don't know why Jesus would not die for everyone and pick and choose, and I don't get it right now. It doesn't make any sense. Now I can buy the theory that not all people are gonna be saved. Yeah, I can buy that. But that don't mean that Jesus ain't died for them. Jesus died for everyone. But nah, I mean, not everyone gonna believe. So nah, I mean, yeah. All right, what are we? 8 minutes in, still nada for the social experiment. All right, 24% on the battery. I'm gonna kill it when it's like 15%. Be on 1.1 more FM. Rudolph. Hopefully this is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, because then that would be awesome. The Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. What in the world? No. No, there we go. Santa came to say, woo, 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 Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yeah! Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you wouldn't say it glows like a flashlight. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and talk in names like Pinocchio. They never liked poor Rudolph joining any reindeer games like Monopoly.
Then one foggy
Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, yeah! Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, had a real dumb year.
Santa Show. He's on the phone right now.
Alright, good for you. Let's see if this song is still on.
It's Nick.
Nope, okay.
That was weird.
Man, what's all these commercials, man?
Bye-bye, Tina, on the radio. Scott and Kelly.
Many that are outright.
What in the world?
I'm looking for 20 years to. I love it.
Oh, my favorites got deleted. Alright, this was 106.9.
He said he's crunched the numbers, and he said, including how long the average. You should find an aisle with at least 10 cars on each side, and then park your car a little out of the way and just wait. He says, statistically, someone will come out of the store and a parking spot will become available within 9 minutes. He said,